Daniel Poor Residential presents the basement studio flat on the lower ground level at Avril Street in Hammersmith. Extra storage area. Wooden laminated floors in the hallway. Brand new central heating system installed. Living room. The large bay window. Plenty of light, so you can see where the ground level is, so it's lower ground, so full in the basement. Clean. That's in here. Also fresh planted. View of the garden, which is private. It's not massive, but it's open space. It has a small shed as well. Coming into storage here next to the kitchen. Kitchen is new. Here's a large fridge freezer. Gas hobs, electrical oven, washing machine, combi boiler. Bathroom is next door. Bathtub, overhead shower. Toilet, obviously. The floor will be done in the next few days. That will be new lino. All over kitchen and bathroom, and access to the garden is from the kitchen. There is an outside tub installed for watering the plants. It's basically the garden. It's not massive, but it's open space and it's private. Thank you for watching. If you're interested, please contact Daniel Poor Residential on 0208 743 5234.